going to start off in my normal way, which is basically to attack the paper with a few accurate angles. It's quite important not to actually start tentatively. Although I'm doing a profile, I always like to see just a little bit of the other eye. Just seems to add a bit more form. Really just looking at the model and trying to compare the value as I see it and put it down as close to once as possible. Obviously there'll be refinements. Now one does get to a point where you get the feeling you just want to fiddle here and fiddle on and fiddle on. You probably could end up spending a whole hour fiddling and then look at it again and think, well, I've done nothing. So it's at this time when I feel that basically just leave it. And if you are going to make any changes, make them after you come back after a day or two.